dead. I only wonder what would happen to the other half. I think there's almost comfort in the slavish life. A voice is knocking to me, it's always talking to me. I think it's telling me to take me to breathe free. But I need the moment, so hush, I'm tired of rushing. You think you've caught on, watch me deny you, don't touch me. Not strong enough to fit through the caskets I dwell. Behind the mask that tamed the lion, I'm a sail inside a thick dust. I'm a rush, trying to rush, but it stops. I'm down in the ground, I'm a 3 foot drop. Are you shocked? You would need a hospital before you bled out. But me, I feel the opposite.
Keep on marching to line.
So sure I can't. Evident and getting to me. Back to the edge of my world and pray to whatever gods I let. But no one answered to me. There was no one comforting. Affliction and I just smothered anything I kept inside. Fear of the dark, my shadow, not such a size that if I thought I'd surely be swallowed up. No more resistance, someone rewrote the shore. Under this mask, see the face of the whore. Shoved me into this crate, out the gate. Should have waited for my fate. No wrong, couldn't die, didn't choose to escape. Don't call me crazy, if I was you, I'd peace out. But me, I were the options.
Keep on marching to life.
Stars. No, you won't catch me on dreams.